Hi guys, so today I have a dermatology appointment. I have these lumps on my legs and they could be EDS related, they might not. Anyway, they hurt and they prevent me from wearing my compression stockings as tight as I would like them to. So we're gonna go get them checked out and I'll let you know what happens afterward.